I don't know how you position your camera on this. Let's do it like this. No, AH! I'm 26. Darn it.
You know we can wait for it to loop back.
Yeah, but we'll be in the garage and that'll take way too long. We can try.
Yeah, I don't mind the
AH. I'll take that AH to Liffey Valley and then we'll come back on that. Oh, you can go in L53 if you want. Back.
Yeah. If you're on the L53, you're
join the L53 with you, and I can take C1, C2, depending on the time.
Yeah, or if you want, you can join me, record the diver to C2. Just today.
Oh, okay. Where would I get diverted? Between time and
now? Geo Shackleton. Oh. It's one of the new areas in Adam.
Oh, yeah.
Going through there.
One of my friends live there. Dart station.
Yeah. I can't wait for the Dart extension to Minus and I think Selbridge are called there. I might take the Dart again for the Christmas and we'll see my friend every Christmas.
There's buses inside there, but it sounds weird.
This one?
I'll take this over at PA.
No, I say this is better than the Dublin Beach.
Yeah. I've never been on one, but...
Neither have I. I have been on, I think, AH3 twice. One on the 26th, and I think you saw a bit on mine on the L53.
Oh yeah, I saw that video. Take it all the way to Rathcool though.
Yeah.
I'll take it.
If I remember, AX615 and 617.
Yeah, and then I saw Sean got AX615 and 617 on 16.
Yeah, that's kind of a rare catch.
Not really, I don't know.
On the 151.
Oh, yeah.
And Foxborough. But I never an AH on the 151.
Yeah, I've seen some.
Well, at least I have a picture of a VH on the car seat. I'll be posting that up, yeah.
Oh boy, here's the...
Yeah,
it's really spacious, like a VT, this bus.
Yeah, reminds me of an E500 actually.
Yeah, a VT.
This is where it's gonna get serious. Yeah. It's gonna get cramped.
Well, luckily we're not in here for too long after this.
Yeah, because since last week I started capturing, Broadstone beaches for the withdrawal phase.
Let's try catch that AH on our way back.
Yeah.